Come on, 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 come on I had to swim my way out. And the 3 years have went by, and I look around, and I see a lot of people to do with that. I look around, and I see people that we got new people, we got some old friends back with us back here. It's good to see everyone. Gordon's going to help us. He's doing a great job in Advanced Financial Holdings. But next week, we're going to have a big show right here. We want all the fans to help us out. We know there's been a lot of drama, but if you can bring somebody to help us out, you know, to bring a few people, ain't that right, Gordon?
Let's fill it up.
And we'll start the, you know, the fourth, I mean, 3 years, it's been a rocky road at times, but we wouldn't be here without the good fans. And I know there's a lot of stuff going on. A lot of stuff, but I've been in this business 34 years. I have a right. This is my business. 34 years I've been in this restaurant. I don't know a lot of things about a lot of different things, but one thing I know something about is the restaurant business. And like what Crow said, why would you have a celebration about the stadium in? Well, hell, as many fly-by-nights, this guy's gonna run this town, he only runs 2-3 months, he's gone. But the last, for 3 years somewhere, without missing maybe 3 or 4 shows, that's a pretty good accomplishment. You know? Legend guys, wrestlers have to wrestle wherever they have to. I'm not blocking none of my wrestlers. I'm staying here with us. We're working on different places. We got one. Yeah, but Bill Dundee and Desmond Tell, but anyway, we want to say thank you to everybody. Be supportive.
Also, we got Damien, Penny Center, White Tiger, and of course, LT Fox over there. We got one of our pictures right over there. But like Tony said, it's been a rough road for all of us in this business. You know this business real well, like Tony and I do. You'll understand that sometimes while we get up here and scratch our heads and say, what the hell are we in this for? But you know what? We love the business. We hear so many things going on. And we love you fans that come out here and support us. Give yourself a good big hand.
ATL Heavyweight Champion. These two men coming out here, they wrestle for the ATL, and tonight we will have a champion crown in this match between TJ and Seven. Bill and Shell, like I said, we invited him down here 3 years ago. He and I got some plans, some things planned for the weeks to come. We might have some shows on the road. But tonight,
all right, you heard it. Let's start it and get the next match going. Mark Owen.
DJ! 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 DJ!
Don't you die?
15-minute tournament, there is a $500 challenge. If Bob Cobbleman and Kim Ernesto, you will have to pay him $500. First, brought to the ring by the charming one, Charming Charles. Your referee, Mark Owen.
Mark, don't let him hit him with his purse. Hey, this cowboy put his purse up.
No, he didn't.
get a blue ribbon.
Ew, that's a bunch of queer crap, man. You're in
jail. Thank you.
15 minutes remaining. 5 minutes on, 15 minutes remaining.
Come on! Stab you in the back. But do not drop your ring to me right now in the green. Good for you, sweetheart. These guys are my brothers. Wouldn't stop me more than anybody in this business.
Thank you.
Polish up their belts, shine them up, and show the asses up here next week. Because LT and David Payne earned them a shot, dude.
That's right. That's right.
Let me go back out and do all the boo-hooing. Talk about all the politics. It was politics in the rest of what I was doing. It's going to be politics 5 and 20 years from now. If the business is still around, it's going to be politics. It's going to be backstabbing, bleeding people. Chris, I want y'all to listen up for a minute. I want Chris to listen too. You're supposed to meet Mark Anthony tonight. But before, when he came into the building tonight, there was confrontations. Mark got his stuff. Mark Anthony is not in the building. But, we do have an opponent for Chris. If it's a bad guy, a good guy, whatever, you're going to do 100%.
That's right.
Because you've got that gold around your way. If it's here or if it's somewhere else.
If this is some kind of trick, I got a little surprise for Mark. Yeah.
That's right.
So Chris Michaels, if Mark Anthony something to you, Polly. This is a shoot.
I got something.
And let me tell you something. It's a wrestling world. When you hear the word shoot, that means it's the damn truth. You know what? Wait a minute. You know why Vince McMahon made the wrong mistake and brought out the magic out of wrestling?
Amen.
You know that? But these guys are still in here 100% if they're here or if they're crossed out or whatever. And I spit and yell and preach every Friday night. But you know what? It's your match, Chris Michaels. Let's bring out your opponent.
Chris Michaels, I know I'm not scheduled to be in the main event tonight, and Mark Anthony couldn't be here. I know you guys are so upset over that.
Yeah.
Anyway, Chris Michaels, we got a lot of history between one another, and if there's anybody in this business that I respect more than you, they don't exist. Chris Michaels, I'm owed a title shot. I never got it. You beat me for that illustrious championship a couple months ago. I never got my return match. I want to cash that in tonight, Tony Paul. And if these people want to see it, I'm willing to do it. I hate Tony Paul, so there's no way that they're involved. Chris Michaels, like I said, he's got life.
It's gotta happen. But Mike Dabonski, just because I'm on the fan side now. Don't think what we're doing here, I'm gonna be a nice guy with you. Because I wanna do what it takes to hold on to that title. It took me forever to get it.
Put it in your purse.
I just want you to know that. But I hope that after the match, you and I can get up and shake each other's hands.
This is your main event. First, let me introduce to you the challenger. He is the rock star, Mike Dabonski. And now let me introduce to you, he is your USWO heavyweight champion. He is the headliner. He is Chris. This match, one fall, with a 30-minute time limit, your referee, Mark Owen. And if something happens during this match, you fans, please stay away from the ring. Please. Thank you.
Yeah!
Come on, Chris!
Come on, Chris!
Come on, Chris!
Come on, Chris!
Come on,
20 minutes remaining. 10 minutes gone. 20 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
I'm saying. Chris Michaels, this goes back a long way. You took what's mine. Go ahead, take it with you tonight. Because next week, it comes back home to the Punisher where it belongs.
Matchmaker around here all of a sudden.
Yeah,
why would I fire him when he didn't get well, okay, let's ask Chris. If I know the Chris Michaels the way that I know the Chris Michaels, do you want me to bar him or do you want me to book him in a match? Let me get down low, excuse me. Do you want me to send his Polish ass out of here or do you want me to book a match with you, Penny, so you can kick his ass out of here?
I want you to put his fat ass in this ring right here.
Y'all heard that, didn't you? Y'all heard that, didn't you? He wants a match with him. Come on, Jason. He wants him. He don't care. The way that I know Chris Michaels, if he's got staples in his head, if he's got stitches in his head, it ain't gonna keep him from making a wrestling book. He'll be here. Chris Michaels will be here. If he's got stitches and staples, he'll put a mask on, a helmet on. But let's get Chris Michaels.